Your question is about the sharing of the French expertise for spent nuclear fuel reprocessing. In Normandy, large site, in operation since 1976, is a nuclear fuel reprocessing plant of a river, which treats a large amount of nuclear waste for several countries, such as Japan, Switzerland, Germany, Belgium, Italy, Spain, Australia. Annually, between 1,100 and 1,700 tons of spent nuclear fuel are retreated there. The non-renewable waste is eventually returned to the user country as established by international law. The research on stem cells is very interesting for researchers because they have the capacity to renew themselves and to differentiate into a large range of specialized cell types. The research on stem cells is banned in France, but since 2004, some authorization have been given if the research is proven to bring some major therapeutic progress for specific diseases. From 2004 to 2008, 57 authorizations were given by the Agence de la Biomédecine. Stem cells can be used for curing diseases as leukemia, anemia, as was shown recently with the birth of the first French severe sibling on January 26. I am thinking of a very promising research done at the School of Physics at Georgia Tech by two people, one French and one American. The research is on graphene. Graphene is a flat monolayer of one atom thick of carbon atoms. The research has opened up a variety of new opportunities in electronics. They are researching with French people in France, especially at the commissariat at the Energy Atomic at Saclay, University Paris 11 in Orsay, Georgia Tech Lorraine, Institut Jean Lamour in Nancy, Institut Polytechnique in Grenoble. For scientific cooperation between France and the Southeast, we have the Chateaubriand Fellowship for American students at the doctoral level, wishing to spend up to 10 months in a French lab, and for innovative partnership between France and US, we have the Partner University Funds for Research and Higher Education.